Well, Mom, this is the first time that Annika has fallen asleep on her swing. And it couldn't have been at a better time. I'm all alone with her, and she was freaking out. So I gave it a shot, and sure enough, it worked. The binky had to be in her mouth. But she's hopefully gonna nap here for a little bit, and then I can wake her up and feed her. Okay. Wonderful. Bye.